when I look at the cameras and I see the speed, that's crazy.
Take a look at this video from Cape Coral. Two cars parked on the side of the road were crushed by a vehicle driving by. The driver didn't even stop to leave a note. This happened early Sunday morning along Chiquita Boulevard and Pine Island Road.
And that is where NBC2's Gage Golding is tonight explaining how it all happened.
This Nissan Altima was parked right over here alongside another car overnight Sunday. Around 12:40 in the morning, a truck drove past hauling a trailer that had a golf cart on it. Now, I emphasize the word had because somehow, some way, that golf cart fell off and crushed this car.
I don't know what happened at that moment.
Neither did I the first time I watched Gustavo Godinez's security footage. At first, I thought it was a really long trailer, but then I saw it. The trailer and truck passing, and the golf cart on its own crashing into his cars.
I woke up like 5 in the morning with my dog. When I see that, I say, hey, something happened. Something get damaged.
At this point, the family has no idea what happened outside of their Chiquita Boulevard home. Just that something happened to the cars he fixes up and sells on the side to help support his family.
I can't imagine if my daughter is right here, what happened?
It wasn't until they were given this video. A good Samaritan who saw the crash pulled over to film and came back the next morning to share their evidence.
That's amazing. It's amazing because it's a good people right there.
You can see in the video two guys scrambling around to clean up the golf cart and whatever pieces they can. But just like the security camera clip, take a closer look. A kid is standing in the background watching.
I thought he was drunk, for sure.
These people left without leaving a note and without a lot of pieces to their golf cart. We're talking everything from headlights to even a chunk of the windshield. Now, this family hopes that these are clues that will help find whoever did this. I'm reporting in Cape Coral tonight, Gage Golden, NBC2.